Kathryn, we're here. I love you so much. I know we will have our arguments and our misunderstandings, but I will always love you. You mean the world to me, and I love you, Kathryn Suzanne.
When I saw you standing there under the stars, I knew it wouldn't be the last time.
Thomas Andrew, this day is finally here. I can't imagine my life without you, and after today, I never have to.
Of when we began, I couldn't find a scene.
Handkerchief that can we wrap that around?
Yeah.
And then I have like a coin that like something like that.
Yep.
It's from my grandma and grandpa.
Thank you for accepting every messy, broken, imperfect piece of me and making me feel like complete perfection. I feel safe and so incredibly loved in your arms. This life is easier with you, and together we can conquer any obstacle. I can't wait to start this next adventure with you, and will love you forever. Love, your soon-to-be wife, Kathryn.
About walking away, I would be a liar, I'd be wrong. Even in the
you'll be the most beautiful bride I've ever seen. I will always love you.
We found our way home, driving through the darkest of night.
Hey, Kathryn. It's a big day. Pretty excited about it. It'll be an amazing day. I can't wait to marry you. I love you.
Sail the skies together till our skin is old and weathered. By your side, I will stay.
Tom, I love you so much. I'm so excited for today, and I can't wait to be your wife. I can't wait to start our life together and see all that life has for us. I love you so much.
I will stay, we will never fade away. We could sail the skies together till our skin is old and weathered. By your side, I will stay, we will never fade.
And now I have the privilege of introducing to all of you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Tom Degitz.
We set out at the first light. We lit up with the sunrise. Gets my heartbeat running wild. Chance, take it now. We will go from this day on. Take this world and make it ours. You and I, all life long, we'll take this world from this day on.
Is that Kathryn didn't want to forget her mother today. So, Kathryn, would you please bring your mother to the dance floor for your surprise dance for your mother?